What's up guys, Keaton here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a light. First, I'm going to be using an 80mm PVC pipe, some drill bits, a drill and a jigsaw, pencil and ruler. Make sure you have parents with you to use these type of tools. So first I'm going to be drawing. So we've marked where we're going to drill holes. And we've drawn rectangles so we can cut out. Now we're going to draw some triangles. Have you ever made a light? Comment down below. So now I'm going to draw some squares. So now I'll finish the squares and I'm gonna carry on drawing. I finished my designs, now we're going to cut them out. So let's go outside. So now my dad is going to cut the pipe with the angle grinder. Make sure when you use tools, you must wear safety goggles. So first, I'm going to drill into the pipe. So now I'm going to let my dad drill some of it. To let my dad cut out the rest. So now we've finished cutting and now we're going to clean up the tools and go sand and file. So I've got some files and some sandpaper. So first I'm going to sand this part. So now I'm going to file this part. So now finish sanding. Now I'm going to be putting the light in. So I've got an old light, my fitting, and my base. So first, I'm going to drill a hole in the base. Okay, so now I'm going to hot glue with the hot glue gun this, the base, to this. Okay, let me plug the hot glue gun in. My dad is going to hot glue the base to the light and then the light fitting to the base. So now my dad's going to glue it. So now we've connected the light to the plug. Now let's see if it works. So I'm going to turn the lights off. Okay. Let's see if it works. Yeah, it works. That's how you make a homemade light. Subscribe and turn on the bell. Peace.